latest trends. So you think you can't wear sheer at the office? Think again. She's wearing it just fine. It looks fantastic. We'll talk about all those trends coming up right after the break. Time to kill. On the style file this morning, not every woman knows really how to wear the season's latest trends, myself included. So we are getting some help from image consultant Patty Buccellato.
Correct.
All right.
Okay, got it.
All right, so first of all, thank you for being here. We appreciate it.
Thank you, Q.
And I read the trends and I was thinking, there's no way you can wear sheer and at work. But as I showed people earlier, it looks great. So there's definitely a way to do it. So let's talk about the five trends of the season.
Okay. So we have a whole slew of trends, but I've selected the five wearable trends that can suit just about any woman, because some of them, you know, there's the trend of the multi-strap dress. Well, not every woman feels great about going, you know, without the undergarments to support that.
Right. Mm-hmm.
Or maybe her complexion doesn't afford the season's hot color tangerine. Right.
Right? Mm-hmm.
So we've selected some of the really wearable pieces. Sheer, that you mentioned, being one of them, when worn appropriately, works on any body and a multitude of occasions. We're looking at the monochromatic color theme, also in fashion referred to as monotone, but it's nothing close to boring. We're looking at the anorak jacket and the nautical trend. We've got some influences there today.
Perfect. And we have models who are here standing by, ready to show us these looks in person.
Yes.
All right, so what trend is this?
So we're looking first at Jill. Jill is modeling the nautical look for us. She is a stylist with Carlisle, so she of course is in Carlisle clothing today. The suit is Carlisle. We've added some nautical influence with not only the navy in her underlayer top, her handbag. She's got some, her strong influence of nautical though is in the footwear. And this is the very adult way of pulling off a motif trend in moderation. So you see that shoe that's got just really fun detail, but she's not over the top nautical. She doesn't carry the motif anywhere else in her appearance.
Hey, I would have never thought that that would be considered nautical, because I'm, I guess, in the old way of thinking where nautical is the blue sweater with the white stripes going through with the big red patch on the side.
Yeah.
So,
Right. And so what suits the person? Mm-hmm. Because that's what we're looking at in image is how do you look your best?
Right. And I love those shoes, too.
Aren't they great?
I have to go and get those shoes. All right. Now, this is the sheer I was talking about, because she looks fantastic.
Doesn't she? Pat is stunning in demonstration of our sheer look today. And she's got very summery sheer. Now, this can be for a social occasion. As you say, for work, if she's in a relaxed environment, she's got a cream linen pant. The kind of animal print influence sheer top. And Pat, if you kind of lift your arm, we'll see where that sheerness comes in. I don't know if shows on camera.
It does. But we're seeing her skin.
But of course, she does have the underlayer for modesty and still pulling off that trend with style.
All
so
right.
Gorgeous.
And I noticed that's the Kate Spade handbag.
So yes, it is.
I was eyeing that. All right. No, that outfit was provided by her.
So the top is from Nordstrom. We've shopped a little of everywhere. The top's Nordstrom. The pants are Lord & Taylor linen. And as you said, the Kate Spade handbag.
All right. So this is the anorak?
This is the anorak jacket that Sharon is modeling. And we've softened it around her face with the patterned scarf. It's in a subtle pattern because her coloring is soft. So we don't want to overwhelm with that bright yellow jacket. So we've created a little separation around her face. And it's a fun jacket too. Sharon, if you can kind of move the scarf aside, we can see it's a multi-purpose. The jacket has a detachable hood and wind protector that is removable, and a really fun animal print lining on the inside.
Very nice, and it looks packable too.
It is very packable, very resilient, and that lining brings in another of our trends this season is the animal print.
Oh,
it
yeah.
just seems to return and return again, which is great because we love it. But Sharon's showing two of our trends today because under that jacket, she's carrying the monochromatic look as well.
Oh, all right.
So she's got the solid color tan suit, top, and accessories.
Thank you so very much. We appreciate it. Great tips and great advice on how to wear them. And we will have a link to Patty's website on our website at myfoxdetroit.com. Just head to the mornings page. Jason, over to you. That